Would extend out to the orbit of Jupiter. It's enormous. It's very unstable. It's about to explode.
Of us, a cosmic giant named Betelgeuse, nestled in the constellation Orion, is preparing for its final act. If Betelgeuse were in place of our sun, it would stretch far beyond Jupiter, engulfing our solar system. And now, this immense, unstable red supergiant is nearing an explosive end. According to renowned physicist Brian Cox, Betelgeuse's transformation into a supernova could happen within just 2 weeks, and the cosmic spectacle will be visible to us on Earth. This star, a beacon in our night sky, is nearing the end of its life. It burns with a fiery intensity, a red supergiant nearing its final act. Soon, perhaps within a fortnight, Betelgeuse will transform into a supernova, a cosmic explosion of unimaginable power. Betelgeuse is immense, dwarfing our own sun. If it sat at the center of our solar system, its surface would stretch beyond Mars. For astronomers and stargazers, Betelgeuse is a familiar sight, a reddish star marking Orion's shoulder. But this giant is restless. Its light has been fluctuating, dimming and brightening in a celestial dance that speaks of instability. These are the death throes of a star, the prelude to a supernova. Betelgeuse's core, a furnace of nuclear fusion, is running out of fuel. Soon, gravity will triumph. The core will collapse, and a shockwave will tear the star apart in a brilliant explosion. When Betelgeuse explodes, the cosmic spectacle will be visible to the naked eye, even during daylight hours. For weeks, it will shine brighter than the stars, dominating the night sky. Amateurs and professional astronomers alike are preparing to observe and study this event, as it evolves rapidly in real time. Stars, like us, have a life cycle. They are born, they live, and they die. Betelgeuse's story is one of immense scale and energy, a story written across vast stretches of time and space. It began millions of years ago, a cloud of gas and dust collapsing under its own gravity. This collapse ignited nuclear fusion in its core, hydrogen atoms fusing into helium, releasing the energy that makes stars shine. Betelgeuse, much more massive than our sun, burned through its hydrogen fuel relatively quickly. As it aged, it evolved into a red supergiant, its outer layers expanding outward like a cosmic balloon. Now, in its final stages, Betelgeuse is fusing heavier elements in its core, a desperate attempt to stave off its inevitable fate. Each fusion reaction releases less energy, the star's internal pressure dwindling. The recent dimming of Betelgeuse is a clear sign that this delicate balance is failing. The star is pulsating, its outer layers expanding and contracting as it struggles to maintain equilibrium. These pulsations are a harbinger of the coming supernova, a cosmic heartbeat growing ever fainter. The death of a star is not a gentle process. It is a cataclysmic event, a supernova explosion that outshines entire galaxies. When Betelgeuse explodes, it will release more energy in a few seconds than our sun will emit in its entire lifetime. This explosion will be visible from Earth, a brilliant new star appearing in the night sky. The supernova will not be merely a visual spectacle. It will be a scientific bonanza, an opportunity to study the death throes of a star in unprecedented detail. Astronomers around the world are eagerly awaiting this event, their telescopes trained on Betelgeuse, ready to capture every stage of the explosion. Neutrino detectors, buried deep underground, are primed to detect the ghostly particles that will be emitted from Betelgeuse's core in the moments before the explosion. These particles will provide valuable insights into the extreme conditions at the heart of a dying star. The world's astronomical community is on high alert, a sense of anticipation gripping observatories and research institutions. Telescopes of all sizes, from modest backyard instruments to powerful space-based observatories, are being trained on Betelgeuse. This is a global effort, a collaborative endeavor that transcends national borders and scientific disciplines. The goal is to capture as much data as possible across the entire electromagnetic spectrum, from radio waves to gamma rays. Every photon of light, every burst of radiation, will carry valuable information about the supernova explosion. The data collected from Betelgeuse's demise will keep scientists busy for decades. It will refine our understanding of stellar evolution, the life cycle of stars, and the processes that create the elements that make up our universe, our planet, and ourselves. Eyes on the sky. Betelgeuse's supernova will be more than just a scientific event. It will be a global spectacle visible to the naked eye, a celestial display that will captivate humanity. For weeks, perhaps even months, the supernova will outshine all other stars in the night sky, a brilliant beacon visible even from light-polluted cities. Imagine stepping outside on a clear night and seeing a new star, brighter than Venus, shining with an eerie, otherworldly glow. This is the promise of Betelgeuse's supernova, a celestial event that will capture the imagination of billions. This event will be a reminder of the vastness of the universe, the power of nature, and the transient beauty of the cosmos, a front-row seat to history. We are fortunate to live in a time when we can witness such a rare and spectacular event. Betelgeuse's supernova will be a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity to witness the death of a star firsthand. Unlike distant supernovae, which require powerful telescopes to observe, Betelgeuse's explosion will be visible to the naked eye, a celestial drama unfolding right before our eyes. This is a chance to connect with the cosmos on a personal level, to feel a sense of awe and wonder at the scale and beauty of the universe. Encourage your family and friends to step outside and witness this historic event. Share the experience with your children, sparking their curiosity about science and the natural world. Unlocking the secrets of the stars. Supernovae are not just destructive events. They are also cosmic creators. The intense heat and pressure of a supernova explosion forge heavy elements, the building blocks of planets and life. These elements, scattered into space by the supernova's shockwave, will eventually become part of new stars, planets, and perhaps even life. By studying Betelgeuse's supernova, we can learn more about the origin of the elements that make up our world and ourselves. The calcium in our bones, the iron in our blood, the gold in our jewelry, all were created in the hearts of dying stars. The data collected from Betelgeuse's explosion will continue to fuel research for decades, helping scientists unlock new mysteries of the cosmos. It will give us a glimpse into the final moments of stars, the creation of heavy elements, and the intricate dance of matter and energy in space. This event could even offer insights into how our own sun will eventually fade, although on a much less dramatic scale. Echoes of creation. The light from Betelgeuse's supernova will illuminate not just our night sky, but also our understanding of the universe. The explosion will create a light echo as its light reflects off interstellar dust clouds. By studying these echoes, astronomers can map the distribution of dust in our galaxy, providing valuable insights into the structure and evolution of the Milky Way. Furthermore, the supernova will provide a unique opportunity to study the interstellar medium, the vast and tenuous clouds of gas and dust that lie between the stars. The shockwave from the explosion will interact with this medium, creating intricate patterns and structures that can be observed with telescopes. A global spectacle. Betelgeuse's supernova will be a global event, uniting people across cultures and continents in a shared experience of awe and wonder. For centuries, humans have looked up at the stars, pondering their mysteries and our place in the cosmos. This event will be a powerful reminder of our connection to the universe and the shared human experience of gazing up at the night sky. Imagine the conversations that will be sparked, the art that will be inspired, the stories that will be told. Betelgeuse's supernova will be more than just a scientific event. It will be a cultural touchstone, a moment in history that will be remembered and discussed for generations to come. Our place in the cosmos. In the grand scheme of the cosmos, we are but a small planet orbiting an average star. Betelgeuse's impending supernova serves as a humbling reminder of the vastness of the universe and the transient nature of our own existence. Yet, it is also a reminder of our remarkable ability to comprehend the universe around us. Through science and exploration, we have begun to unravel the mysteries of the cosmos, from the smallest subatomic particles to the largest structures in the universe. Betelgeuse's supernova is an opportunity to deepen our understanding of the universe and our place within it. Betelgeuse's legacy. Long after Betelgeuse's light has faded from our sky, its legacy will live on. The data collected from its supernova will continue to fuel scientific discoveries for generations to come. The event will inspire new generations of scientists, engineers, and explorers, pushing the boundaries of human knowledge and understanding. And perhaps, most importantly, Betelgeuse's supernova will serve as a reminder of the beauty, power, and interconnectedness of the universe. It will be a story that we tell our children and grandchildren, a story that inspires awe, wonder, and a deep appreciation for the cosmos and our place within it. Betelgeuse's supernova will be a cosmic event unlike any we've seen in modern times. It will illuminate our night skies, inspire awe and wonder, and fuel new discoveries about the universe. So keep your eyes on the sky, because in just a matter of weeks, we may witness one of the most spectacular celestial shows ever recorded.